Today we're going to make a nameplate. A nameplate goes on your desk at your job. You'll need a 6x9 white piece of paper or similar. I used crayons and markers and a pencil. You could also use colored pencil if you want to. The first thing you'll do is to fold your paper in half the long way or the hot dog way. Make sure you have a nice crease so that it stands up the right way. So it should stand up like a little teepee when you're finished. You're going to write your name, and just write your name normally. I made my letters go up and down a little bit. I did not make them even on one line. So they go up, and then they go down, and then they go back up again. And then I wrote my title, which is art teacher, towards the bottom. Write your letters big so that you have space to go around your letters. I drew sort of a cloud shape around the words art teacher. And then you're going to go around all of your letters, outlining the shape of your letters, but do not touch your original letter. You can go inside the letter and outside the letter as well. Once you draw your letters with a pencil, then you can use a marker or a crayon or a colored pencil to trace over all of your pencil lines. I'm going to use a blue marker.